In the web programming track, we're going to move from the world of writing command line programs that ran in your terminal to writing programs that now run on the internet. So we'll start by talking a little bit about what the internet is and how it is that computers are able to send messages to one another over the internet. And then we'll take a look at some of the languages involved with designing web applications on the internet, beginning with HTML, a language that you can use to design web pages that web browsers can understand. Using syntax that looks something like this, you can design a page that will show up to a user when they visit your web page. And using the features of HTML, we can add headings to our web page, we can add images, we can add links, we can add buttons, and any number of other features that we might want on our web page. After HTML, we'll take a look at CSS, another language that we can use to style our web pages. Using CSS, we can take a web page and change the alignment, centering things, we can change fonts, we can change colors, and do any number of other things in order to add style to our web page, to really make our web pages our own. Next, we'll take a look at JavaScript, a programming language very much like C or Python that's going to allow us to make our web pages more interactive. We can add alerts to them, we can make them respond to user input, and other ways of making them more engaging and more dynamic for the users who are using them. Then, we'll take a look at Flask, a Python framework that will allow us to create web applications that are interactive, that are able to store information, and more. By combining tools from Python and SQL, we'll be able to build dynamic web applications that allow users to log in, perform actions, log out, and do more. And you'll build something like your own stock trading application that will allow users to sign in and buy and sell and trade stocks virtually over the internet. So we'll do all of this, from building your very first web pages to building far more sophisticated web applications in this track on web programming.